Hey guys, Thunder E here. We are at Byton, and we're checking out the Byton concept car. So we came here to do a test drive. It's raining cats and dogs, so we can't actually do that. But we got to check out the vehicle. Now, this is actually a pretty nice concept vehicle. Most concept cars in my mind look like crap. This actually is well designed. I do like the design features around the car itself. But one of the first things you notice with this car, there are no door handles, and the only way to open the car is actually through facial recognition. So you walk up to your car, it scans your face, and then of course it unlocks. You hit the button and then it pops the door out open, which is actually pretty cool. It actually means that, you know, having keys with you and all that kind of stuff is not really necessary with this vehicle because it is truly yours. Now, one of the other cool things is when you walk into the car, this car is designed with four seats to give you more of an intimate feel with your passengers or the people you're driving around with. You can swivel the seats left and right or tilt back so you can talk to people with you. But one of the main things you see in the car as you get in is, of course, the infotainment system and this massive, almost like a 49-inch display, similar to what Samsung has with their monitors. But it's pretty massive, takes over the whole dashboard. And you have this infotainment system that uses gesture controls. You can also use a touch screen. You can also use voice. But using the gesture controls are actually pretty cool. You can navigate around. You've got an OK gesture to confirm any of your navigation points that you want to. You can also move your, say, entertainment if you're watching a movie on one side and move your navigation to another. You can see how seamless it is, even though for something that's still in its concept stage, which I actually do like, and I wish a lot of car companies will take some of these ideas into improving what they do with, of course, their infotainment systems in cars. Now, on the side of the car, on the side of the car doors, you do have, of course, docks for your smartphones, so you can also go ahead and charge your devices, actually have some personalized controls as well. They also talked about something called Byton Life, which means that, you know, a lot of your settings are basically stored on the cloud, and once you walk to your car, you scan your face, it basically imports the settings in. So even if you go into another car, say, you know, my friend Nicole has, you know, a Byton vehicle, I walk up to her car, my seat settings are actually customized in, and I can walk up, sit in the car. It actually recognizes how I like to sit. It also recognizes the temperature I like, and, you know, that basically goes up to 80 degrees, which is pretty cool. I think overall, what Byton has here is something that's very interesting. We'll have to see once they have a working vehicle out there for people to check out. But this concept, I think, was really intriguing. I think a lot of people will find this exciting. So, I forgot to mention, it's also an electric vehicle, by the way. After all that, I didn't actually mention the fact that it's an EV car. And the charge time is literally 80% in about 20 to 30 minutes or so, which is pretty cool. Anyway, guys, thank you very much. Don't forget to like and share this video. Subscribe to the channel. Check out our other videos here at CES 2018. And always enjoy your entertainment.